Good night, you two. Don't bother me unless you actually bag an alien. Aliens.
A Nephilim. Go on, Father, tell him where it's from.
Genesis speaks of the sons of God coming to Earth and assuming human form. They corrupted mankind. An angel at war with God.
Nephilim are present in almost every religion, in the Bible, the Torah, and obscure scriptures make reference to them.
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?